switch weapons. I'd have to ditch something. Useful.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting, more than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it, as I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the Proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May Allmother bless you.
First, the Proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Isn't it?
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue. Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matrix. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Say the festival was better last year or the year before last. Nonsense.
Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Listen carefully now, for you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, all life came from all
people, beasts,
all were her children. Lived alongside each other in the comfort of her wild embrace.
Aloy, over here.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me. All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Until next time.
Next time?
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. Peace.
An enunciation of gratitude written Killers by
and
the slavers. Hand of
yeah.
Sun King
yeah.
of
Killers and slavers!
Hey, hey!
Luminance
hold
of
your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was. He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. And who killed him? The 14th.
Yeah.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology, straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An enunciation of gratitude, written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line. People of the Nora, on the eve of your proving,
unknown device
to stand with you.
It's for the goddess to judge, not me.
Just like mine,
I have to be left in the path.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world. Ah!
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora Warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
I should make my way to the Blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that Blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Aspirants are in place.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy,
sisters.
Aspirants! Before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
In honor of Rost, and all he did to help me get here.
All mother! Hear our prayer! What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Brew's even better than last year, and that's a feat.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the Claim. That's our name for the Aseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me, that's your trouble, not mine.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Even better than last year, and that's a beat.